They ain't gonna feel you till they kill you. Top five dead or alive.
Shout out to the gang. Shout out to the squad, aka family. It's your boy Ken over at Ken's Lifestyle Vlogs and Videos. Here with another video for y'all today, man. My boy Josh just called me up from the interior shop. He told me, Ken's come through. I got something I'm working on. I want you to get it on camera, man. That's what I'm talking about. You know what I'm saying? Iron sharpens iron, man. He helping me. I help him. Hopefully, said the man with the ad with scissor hands is Dell. You know what I'm saying? See what he cutting up also, man. Y'all met him in the last video I did. You know, if you just here watching the video, man, make sure you hit that thumbs up button. Make sure you share the videos because that's good for us also. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, that red button that says subscribe, and next to it, it's a little bell. Hit that thing, bing, and it's gonna say all. So you wanna hit all so you don't miss another video. You know what I'm saying? So you get all the notifications on time, you up on what I post. And if y'all not following me on IG, make sure you do so, man. It's right here down below because I always drop what I'm gonna drop on my channel first over there before I do it over here, just to give y'all a little sprinkle right there. You know what I'm saying? I always drop a glimpse over there before I drop the whole video over here. You know what I'm saying? It could be days before the video come out. You just never know, man. Just go over there and give me a follow one time for the one time. Made it here to my dog, Josh Sharp. He already got some shit pulled out. I think this the car he was talking about. Yo, yo.
Hey, what's going on?
What's going on, fellas?
What's
up, fellas? Yes, sir. Hey, man. Had a little home improvement popping off. You know, wrap that up. Now I'm up here with you guys. You know, I see you got the music down today, man.
Huh?
I see you got the music down today.
We don't make too much noise around here, man. Let our work speak for
itself. That's what's up. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole energy shift from the last video. Y'all seen them hyped in the last video. Well, y'all ain't seen it yet, but by the time you see this video, you have saw the last video. You know what I'm saying? That's how we do it over here, you know?
Okay.
I don't know. Man. We ain't had no Mid Cafe today, y'all.
No Mid Cafe?
Nah, no Mid Cafe.
Who, you?
You.
Oh, I got my Red Bull right there, man. I'm straight.
Oh, man. Red Bull, huh?
Yeah, I'm trying to do McDonald's too much.
That's what's up. What you got going on right here?
These are seat inserts for a Chevelle.
You got Chevelle?
Huh?
You got Chevelle coming through?
Eventually.
Yeah.
I don't know. He got some other stuff happening to it right now.
That's what's up. My guy hit me up to come up here because he had something for me. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about. All y'all shops out there that say y'all mess with me, man, y'all don't mess with me, man. Look at this dude here, Josh. He working and he still found time to hit me up. You feel? I ain't trying to start nothing now, but he's a man of his word. And that's what I rock with right there. Dudes that keep their word. It don't necessarily gotta be dudes, it could be females, dogs, cats, polywogs, whatever. As long as you keep your word. Yeah, man. I got that from my boy over at Mob Only Network, man. Whoever paid for the shoe, man, lady, cat, dog, polywog, gets to lace it however they want to. You gotta check them out when you get a chance.
Yeah, we gotta just finish up the 5 series. You know?
Yeah.
Suede headliner. And package train.
Said the man with the plan, the air with scissor hands. This it right here?
Yeah, this is right here.
You did the seats and everything?
No, no, just the headliner, the package tray.
Ooh.
Headliner. Pillars.
Hey, man, you was talking crap the last time I came up here about my camera, too. Did you watch my recent video?
The last time you came up here and recorded, you ain't even posted the video yet.
I know, I told you I don't post the videos slapping. That quick.
You slapping.
No, I got other videos ahead that I chop
man,
up.
That's good.
Yeah.
Can't nobody really catch you on that.
Yeah. No, it ain't about that. It's just that I'm OCD with my videos, you know. I believe in putting stuff out in order, you know what I'm saying? So it wouldn't make sense for if I already had the previous video talking about my truck, hey, I'm about to go to the shop and get this lift done.
Yeah, I see you posted some videos about the tires or something.
Yeah.
You put a lift on it.
I did the torsion key raise. I raised the torsion keys. And
so we did a headliner, pillars. So the pillars, they got A, B, and C pillars.
Mm-hmm.
The pillars.
Oh yeah, I see it over there.
Tried to color match the light bezels and the pull handles. So everything up here is completely done. So
yeah.
Hand stitched covers on the sun visors.
Yeah.
The sun visors still work, like the mirror still works.
Yeah. That's what's up. That's what's up, dog. And he ain't using no state-of-the-art, no state-of-the-art ass sewing machines and nothing like that, man. He using a sewing machine my grandma used to sew my pants and stuff with, man. We, y'all better stop sleeping on this equipment.
To be honest with you, we're trying to get there.
Man, do what works for you.
That's not it. You have goals.
Right.
You work with what you got.
Right.
Until you can get to the next phase.
That's right.
So we may not have everything right now, but the vision is what it is.
So what you think of the truck, man? It's the first time seeing it in person. I got a aftermarket cowl induction on there.
Look at it.
Yeah, man. Don't be ragging on.
Excuse me, man.
Don't be.
Happy for late Mother's Day.
I'm be ragging on my insides, dog, because I bought it like that. You know what I'm saying? It's a 97. It's a 97. I'm going to go on this side.
Yeah, it needs
some TLC. Yes, sir. It does. It does. Look like Jeep Creeps got hold to that mug.
They got hold to the roof. I know that.
Yeah, that
you
too.
You bought it like this, though?
Yeah, I bought it like this. I just put those covers on the speakers back there. That's in the top. I just put those in.
Right.
But other than that, it came the way you see it.
And you got the, what you call them doors?
The barn doors, yep. Most people that got these, they got the hatch. Like my boy, he got the hatch.
Nah, these are rare. You got some more than this one.
Yep.
That's super fun. It could be. Work with it. I got a customer who's got one of these, and I think he's like a sound man or something. I don't know what he does.
Right.
He does stereos or something.
Right.
Doing his. So we're gonna pull all the panels out, kind of like you got yours.
Yep.
Either wrap them or fiberglass and paint them. And decide what you want to do. Yet.
Right.
Then we got a.
Runs see, good
see
too.
Some seals back there. That's for these.
That's for the back door.
Okay.
Goes around. Yeah.
They good for big guys like us.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. This has just been put in. Yep.
I like the little switches you got in there. That's a conversion kit.
Yeah. eBay, you know what I'm saying? eBay does it good. I just couldn't find the one for the light switch.
Oh, over here.
Yeah. But I got a train horn hooked up. But I never got the compressor hooked back up because the solenoid failed, so I had to send it off. And the guy that did it, I can't get in contact with him now, so I gotta find somebody else to put that thing back in.
$100 right here. $111 to be correct.
And what's that like? A couple yards?
Yeah. A few yards. But you have to pay to get it perforated and shipped. A lot of this stuff ain't local.
So that's going on a door panel insert, but he wants all four doors done.
This other one, we got solid and we got curved vinyl. This one is a little bit more expensive than that stuff there. Actually, I think I have leather and vinyl. Yeah, solid leather and perf leather. This was like an army made right here. Right, so we got solid here and we got perf. Mini perf. It's like ultra mini perf. Can you see the perf in there?
Yes, sir.
So a lot of times we'll have to get a combination of material.
Mm-hmm.
So like this is mainly, this isn't even really, this is like the sides, a couple of pieces. This will be like the inserts. And then the vinyl here is actually for like the skirt for the seat. But notice how I can get it to match. Like it comes matching.
Right.
So, and then also on the door. The door is not leather. The door armrest is actually perforated. It's vinyl actually. So I gotta let her know the material is here.
This is one of those things where you kind of, you're just busy.
Not busy for no reason.
Right. And
here's another thing too. People think we make money doing this.
Mm-hmm.
It's coming. It ain't here yet. We'll be here somewhere.
Oh, the humbleness is Kirkwood.
What?
No, I'm just talking. No.
I don't know what to tell me.
I said the humbleness is occurring.
Customer service shipping orders online.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
His thing, don't get it twisted. You gotta put the work in every day.
That's the only way it's gonna happen.
You gotta put the work in every day. Whatever the process is, keep doing it. Now we get people in, you come in, we'll get your estimate. Get the estimate, we match up the material. Make sure we got the right material for the job. If we have to order, we order it. Once we order it, then we bring you down, schedule your appointment. Mm-hmm. If I have to stay here all night to finish it, I'll stay all night to finish it. Somebody else redid these.
Mm-hmm. So let me ask you, is there something that you don't like doing? Like being honest, like going over somebody's work?
It's all about whether you care about quality.
Right.
If you don't care about quality, then you're chasing the dollars. I look at it like the money's gonna come. Right now, we're just trying to establish, you know,
bro,
the fact that we do quality work.
I was gonna say one thing though. Anybody ever told you like J. Cole, bro?
Like,
not going
there. Nice watch.
No, I'm saying, because they don't say it in my comments. So
what I will say is this.
That's your cousin.
I can't speak on. My family is from Carolina though.
Like the y'all related, bro.
Like South Carolina, North Carolina, yeah. A little tidbit for all y'all ladies out there.
Cut that out.
That's doing this video, because I ain't worried about no females right now, man. I'm about this business, man.
I'm saying,
about this business right now. If it ain't, listen. When you focus on something, they can't. Have y'all looked at this?
Yeah. Nah. Nice job, bro.
Nah, man.
Nice job.
Like I said, we just try to put smiles on people's faces.
That's what's up, bro. You know what I'm saying? When you got people like that know your work and stand by your work and stamp it like Pepsi, she say, nice work as always, brother.
Well, don't compare me to Pepsi.
I'm just saying, like, but as always, look, this is my, they don't know, but this is my second time being, up here, and this dude, I just saw somebody say, nice work as always. So that means he's to be trusted, people. Y'all know where to find them at. Where can they find you at, man? Custom Crafted Interior? Yes. Yes, sir. See, I remember the IG, man. Custom Crafted Interior. And you can follow my dog right here, ST Imports. STL Imports. Yeah, there you go. STL Imports. Not St. Louis Imports.
Exactly.
It's STL Imports. This man got some rare shit for y'all. I'm talking about, I just posted something last week on my IG. That's why I be telling y'all to follow me down below at my IG, man. Cold world.
Nah, don't do that, man. He got his own shit, I got mine.
But
shout out Fayetteville, all my people that live in the, North Carolina. Love y'all out there.
There you go.
Shout out Waysboro, Raleigh, Greensboro.
What about Durham?
High Point. I ain't been to Durham.
Okay.
I know some people in Chapel Hill. Weldon, shout out Weldon.
There you go.
Yeah, you don't know nothing about Weldon.
No.
Yeah, it's 95. Shout out Weldon. Man, get out
there. You the one told me to cut it back on, dog.
One hour later.
Yeah, you cut it.
Oh, when I put it on there, I just cut it.
Mm-hmm. What you wiped it down with?
What?
The surface. Got to have you some alcohol, man. You know what I'm saying? Wipe this thing down with the alcohol. Put it on a little dab on the towel and wipe that thing down.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, Sherlock.
I'm explaining to the camera. Come on, man. You know better. Hey, bro, don't make me lose my cool in front of the audience. Come on, man. Don't embarrass me out here, man.
Embarrassing yourself.
No more embarrassing than that Kirk Franklin ass suit you be wearing.
I got no Kirk Franklin suit. More embarrassing than that.
That Kirk Franklin suit that you wore to the goddamn thing.
More embarrassing than that picture of that broke ass son in your wallet.
Now, you know that's the only picture I got of me and my dad.
I need to get my shit tinted, bro. That's what I need, man.
Boy, that.
Bro, you might as well smoke the light now, man.
Oh, I'm changing them anyway. Well, I'm going with the LED going.
Shit.
I love it coming along slow.
I want to wrap my whole front and back bumper in carbon fiber.
Ooh. Yeah, that
black
be
carbon fiber.
That be going to be glistening down the streets, my brother. Oh, both of these are tripping. Like,
black carbon fiber.
You're going to be glistening down the street, my brother.
Put this back in the car?
Yeah, put it on the back.
Boy, he got the tire letters. He got the carbon now. That boy just got it all. Brand new socks and drawers.
Nah, I'm just playing. Everybody got it.
I know everybody got it, but you know it's just
Cam, like, right
man,
there.
Nameless 0384, man. How about your boy?
I keep forgetting that. Nameless 0304 ass nigga.
03.
Golden, yeah, nigga. Yup, in my white tee, ass nigga.
8403.
But 8-4. You was starting to sound like Brett. 6-0-6-4-4-6-9-4.
Ready?
Gangsta grill, you bastards.
Got it, we back at it.
Hey, label told me not to drop a tape. Label told me not to.